another city is waking up already. Saw a lot of another menthol to clear my mind. Of all those memories I pretend to forget, cause you know I only want to live without regrets. But yeah, I still think of her from time to time. She's still living across the Harlan County line. Though we first met, we were both living on our own, trying to get by, tired of being alone. For a sweet minute, she had a voice I just wanted to believe. She said her mother was full-blood Cherokee, and her daddy, well, he was a union man working down in the mines, fighting a good fight across the Harlan County line. Thank you. the kind gentleman, Jimmy Dale, that introduced us, he implied that we're old. He said that we've been doing this for a long time.